John?
Well, we want to talk about garbage. You know, we want to give you a hand.
Oh, you decided we need a hand.
You know, Jack, you've been trying to get the union off the ground for 5 years.
So you came here to tell us we're fuck-ups, that it's...
Now, why do you have to talk to me? Why does he have to talk to me like that? I mean, I came here to do you a favor, and you're breaking my balls.
What do you propose, John?
We bring Danny in the mix. Didn't you talk to Shondor?
Shondor Byrne says you've been doing a good job for him.
Oh, and that thing we did with the Longshoremen Union?
You handled yourself real well.
Thank you.
Guy who keeps his mouth shut is a stand-up guy.
What do you say?